Hey guys, what is going on and welcome back to a brand new video, and we're back with Unravel. I hope it looks okay because Unravel really does not like to be fiddled around with, and it definitely does not like to be recorded. It just keeps spilling. Like, if you watched the last episode, you'll know it was like a little square box. That was annoying. So yeah, it was like a little box, and now... Are you kidding me? There we go. It was like a little box, and now I've got it like running at 4K, and then I had to stretch it out, so it looks like it might look half decent. It should look okay. You guys can let me know in the comments. Well, I guess I'll know when I'm editing it, but... Editing it. Okay, let's see. I didn't even see the name of it. I'm an idiot. It looks very creepy, though. He looks kind of scared, to be honest. Spiders in the background. Yeah, it looks alright for you guys, hopefully. Wow. Oh, crap! Oh my god, that actually scared me. Oh, the jump scares are real. Oh, nice, I found one. Oh, maybe I go up here. Oh my god, the freaking jump scares in Unravel. Oh, I thought that was some poop on the ground there. Looks like some mushrooms. Oh no. Police, and it looks like they're dragging someone away. Oh, I know. We're just swinging. Can I climb up this one? Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I don't know how I'm supposed to do that. Oh, there was one the other way. Maybe I go up the other way first. What is even this? Oh, wow. Duh. I'm assuming this is what I have to do. Nice, yep. There we go. Looks like I can go this way a little bit. Oh, what? What's over here? Nothing. A waste of time. There's no reason. Okay, let's keep going then. Oh my god. Hurt his head a little bit there, it looks like. Oh, gross. Oh. Did I go through here? Oh, okay. I've ran out of air. Did I not just get some? I just got yarn. How am I out already? Am I missing something? Music in this game is really cool. I like that some of you guys said, actually said that you do find this game relaxing, because I find it extremely relaxing. Okay, so... ooh. I got lucky there. Music is really good in this game. I'm glad some of you guys are enjoying this. Oh, he doesn't like that, eh? Don't touch it then. There's like a little coin in there. I don't really care about that though. Oh no! I guess I was supposed to stay on that. I had no idea. Yeah, I know you don't. Oh, okay. I really like this game. To it. That was weird. Are you kidding me? How did I not get that? What? Yarny, you need to tell me some. Grab this bottle or something. I thought it was like a Gatorade bottle at first. That's one deadly looking Gatorade bottle. Oh god. Oh. I gotta die. I messed it up. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, I have to make two bridges. Do the eyes like that? That was pretty sick, right? Well, maybe I just do that. Maybe I didn't have to die. I don't know if that's gonna work, man. I don't know. It could work. See, from the looks of it, I could grab it while I was over there. Yes, there we go. Yes, man. Now we come back up here. Ooh! Wow, we are flying through this. Okay, we gotta get up there to get that one. We can get that one for sure. No, we can't. Wow. Wanted to get that one a little bit. Oh well, keep going. There we go. We're ripping through this one. I wish I knew what it was coming. Oh god. The background's kind of scary. Uh-oh. What do I do here? Man, the lightning. Oh god. I definitely touched that. Now what? Oh wow. What are the odds of us landing in the green stuff, I guess? Yeah, brush off your knees, Aaron. You're looking a little dirty. We're just walking underneath this car. Man, I'm so tired. It is currently 1 o'clock in the morning. That's like the only time I ever play this game because I'm just tired. I just want to relax a little bit before I go to sleep. Come on, you stupid thing. Was I supposed to go up here? Oh, nice. So now I hit the button. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? Hopefully it resets that stuff for me. Jump on this. Jump on this to jump on that. Tie this up. Oh, the ladder's still there, so we can't get that. Oh, we didn't die that time. There's no way I can get that now, is there? Wow, we messed that up. Oh well, get on with the story. What's this? Ooh. Was not expecting that. I wasn't even looking, to be honest. Alright, maybe we can get that freaking coin thing again. Alright, it's gonna be a little dangerous getting back, but that's alright. Get up here. Third time's a charm. There we go. Woo! Dude, the freaking lightning in this game is scary. Alright, so I have an idea. Mother freaking Yarny. So damn adorable. Back's itchy. Just thought I'd tell you. Alright. Let's try this again. I don't have to get that again, do I? I do? Oh, no, I don't. See, there's a red thing on the chain. There we go. Bam! I knew it. I knew that's not the way to do it. Do I have to stay standing on it? Man. Am I waiting for something? I don't get it. Can I move this? I don't understand. There's no way for me to get around that. Yeah, this is where I'm confused. Am I missing something? Is there something back here I can get? No, there isn't. I'm gonna run out of yarn. I really don't know, guys. Maybe it's obvious, I don't know. I can't even get that over there anyways, which was what I was thinking maybe I had to do. And I can't climb up this chain, right? No, once I'm at the top, I'm at the top. Okay, so what does this do? Pulls this up. Slams it down. There's nothing. Like, is it slowly dropping it? I don't know. Nothing's happening, guys. Oh, I can unplug that? Oh. Dude. I'm so freaking smart. What the heck? No! 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 We were there. freaking at it, guys. Yeah, we don't even need to do that at first. Then we move this back. Man, I can't believe that took me that long. I mean, I guess in all reality, it wasn't that long. There we go. Oh my god, it is about time. We better be getting close to the end of this, man. Oh, he's so sad. Looks like someone like crying almost. There's a coin back here I get. We gotta do this first, I guess. I don't know what we need the heart at for. But we frickin' need it. Push this bad boy back up here. Come on. He's just pushing it with his head. He's such a cutie. Oh, I just needed to jump up here. Oh, good thing there's some yarn here. I'm glad someone put that there. I do have to get up there. I feel like something's gonna follow me, but that's like a little jump box. Can I move this around? Oh, I can. I guess I'm coming up here. Wow, we're so high up. Give me that yarn. I'm breaking in this bitch. Oh. I want that tight. Oh, there we go. I was like, what the heck? Oh, wow. Oh, nice. That was convenient. Wow. Everything about this game is just so amazing. I don't know if I need to move this. I wonder if there's a coin in there. I bet you there's. Or something. Something's gotta be in here. Oh, that's just how you get over it? I gotta be running out of yarn. I just used up a bunch there. Is this the end? This is the end? It's a little spider. It's like in the beginning of the level. Oh no. that's not the end. That's the end. He didn't even get it. Down in the hole. So, is it maybe in the next one we get it? I don't know. That's weird. Down in a hole. So, I'm fairly certain there's meanings to all the names of these levels in relation to the life of the grandmother that's what my understanding of it is. So at the beginning we saw the man being carried away, but would it look like police or ambulance? I'm not quite sure. Wow. Yeah, this game is amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Another day or so, there will be How Much Is Enough. So leave a like if you enjoyed the video, guys. Definitely make sure you subscribe to stay tuned for more Unraveled. And yeah, peace out, guys. Blah, 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 blah.